Okay, thanks for joining our video today. We're going to look at all the different controllers that could be a possible alternative to the C64 Mini controller, which it's functional and it gets better the more you use it, but yeah, it's still a pain. The joystick has just never been great. So I tried to look at the Nintendo Switch Pro controller, the PlayStation 4 controller, Xbox One controller, and even dug out something that I haven't used in years. It's an old PC controller, which was called the Sidewinder. Okay, the answer to the PS4 controller works with the Commodore 64 Mini. It's not great, but it does work. Some of the buttons do map. Like the analog stick, for example, helps you sort of move the screen, and the trigger helps select. Fire stick constantly seems to want to go on all the time, or the trigger. You see Clyde's sort of always gearing up. You can move the character, which is great with the analog sticks, but unfortunately there seems to be a slight sort of function with the fire stick always constantly want to be on. See, I'm not even pressing it when it's kind of going. Pity that. It's very close, it would be great if it did work properly. But the fire button option does work. See, the actual options button brings up the screen, but it's not great. It's very difficult to actually manoeuvre and get off it. Back to the main menu, you really need to turn the C64 Mini off again. It's obviously a kind of alternative to the main joystick that you get with it, because at times it's not great, but you do get used to it. Thanks for watching.